at the garage. Normally you're on the roof Friday night week. Jeremy Lin trying to pick up the charge, took a shot. And bleeding from the chin. Roger Hines, the head athletic trainer. Anthony Donaya helping as well. See, that's a pretty nasty cut. Wow. But they can stick you up right here, folks, if they have to. Well, they have that glue type stuff that they put on.
Yeah, it's not too bad. Sometimes they require stitches.
That looks like a boxing cut, doesn't it?
Yeah. When I played, they had to carry you to the hospital. But now they can go inside and stitch you up. Put you back out there.